There you go. So, we have the stake. Can tighten this up. This is shock cord, by the way. Probably didn't have to take a stake, but we'll try it out that way. So loosen that a little bit, and then we'll just stick that right here. I'll loosen a little bit more. Right there. There we go. Just get one more. Alright, so we have it tied. I retied that end, and I'm about to retie this end. So I'm just going to show you the way Tom Hennessy does the knot. He finishes that. He actually, I think, doesn't alternate. So I go over through. Actually, let's make sure this is tight. Alright, so I go over through. And the way his video showed, it seemed to go that he was doing it over the same way, but I'm gonna go ahead and alternate. That's the way I'm used to with my webbing, so I feel more comfortable doing that. It really doesn't make much of a difference, but I don't know. Alright, and then he finishes it off a little bit different. That was four. So he does a slipped half hitch, and then with that slipped hitch, he takes the loop and does another hitch with it. I think he slips it, but I'm just doing it with one hand. I'm going to go ahead and finish that. So, a lot tighter. I'm going to go ahead and put the fly up. I'm not going to try out my hex fly today, I don't think. I wasn't planning on bringing that with me. Snake skins I'll put on tomorrow. I suppose I could have put that on, but what I did do was went to West Marine and bought some 1/8 inch Amsteel 12 strand rope, which the Whoopie Slings guy from WhoopieSlings.com makes his Whoopie Slings from. So I spent $11 on that, and I'm going to try and make my own whippy slings probably tonight and bring them along with me on the trip and see how that works. So, here's the fly. Let me grab the instructions. This is going to be my first night in the Hennessy. Everything's pretty much as you saw it last, I hope. I've got a bottle of water down there. Cell phone alarm in my hand with a flashlight. And I've got the REI Polar Pod, my Thermarest iPod, and face mask in case I need them. And go ahead and clip that up here. And didn't quite make that. Alright, so let's see, what do I have? Cell phone. Stick that in there. Alright. Wearing shorts, a shirt, and wool socks. just in case I need them. Alright, close that up. Okay. Let's see if I can't clip this correctly this time. Oh, these are tough clips. There we go. Okay. And now commences the bedtime dance, I suppose, now that I've managed to fold this sleeping pad on myself. So I've got a little security pocket in the polar pod, that I will leave on vibrate for my alarm, just like I do at school. And if I wake up and something is amiss with the hammock, I will bring along the camera. Otherwise, it should be a great night, bottoming out about probably 40 degrees. It's, I think, 50, low 50, high 40 right now. But with a full thermal rest and 20 degree sleeping bag, it should be no problem at all. Alright, anyways, good night, guys. Good morning, everyone. Pretty good first sleep in the Hennessy. I have to say, that was,
pretty good.
My knees got pulled two different times, so I think for tonight I'm going to ditch my shorts and just wear my, bottom silks. I don't know. May just be because I haven't used my sleeping bag for a while and the, synthetic down is a little flattened out. Yep, everything went pretty well. I did rearrange my sleeping bag and pad once because I was doing some rolling around and somehow managed to get my face, to get my sleeping bag a 180, so I was facing into the hood. And as I was rolling around to fix that, my pad slipped out, so it wasn't too bad. Otherwise, no, everything's fine. Can't really complain. Alright, so I was stepping out, I noticed that there was a little bit of wetness on my netting. And I do have condensation on the tarp above my face and not down here. So that's partially because I had my mummy bag hood drawstringed together. So all the heat was coming out of that one spot, just rising right up here. So not that big a deal. If I didn't want it, I just wouldn't use a tarp. I didn't need it. It wasn't windy at all. So. Let's see the temperature. 40 right now. Probably got down to 35 last night. So, pretty good. That's it.